frustration, I was waiting to shine. My father taught me don't be soft, so now I'm taking what's mine. I define myself as ambitious, young, black, and gifted. Master P, my masterpiece, that mean I don't got no limits. Bout it, I doubt it. My homies know you ain't ratted. We break you down like a pan. I got a dope panda surround me. I'm corrupted, flow cold, and it's rugged, bumping. What is up? I'm ready for all you got to love it. Like, blah, yeah, and it feel like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, yeah, whole squad like, what? And it feel like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, what? Whole squad like, yeah, and it feel like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, yeah, whole squad like, yeah, and it feel like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, yeah.
You don't want problems, you don't want smoke, no, you don't want problems. You don't want smoke, dog. You don't want problems. Yeah, yeah, you don't want problems. You don't want smoke, dog. You don't want problems. No, I say you don't want problems. You don't want smoke, dog. You don't want.
One is the unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible. One is the unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow.
Yeah. I just had to let you know.
Yeah. Give me that work and I can sell it. I put it on the line like I ain't selfish. Nah. The story flip if I let you tell it. Put my heart and soul in, so you feel it. I ain't never faking, I'm the realest. Tupac in imprisonment, claiming his innocence. Currently, I'm the greatest rapper in a sense. But any currency, I'm still guaranteed my wins. This is coming from within, I stuff for real, I don't pretend. When the OG's spilling knowledge, bet it's best you soak it in. I'm a prophet to them scholars, got them chakras opening. Got them fixing up they actors, now they truly focused in. I'm seeing 2020 visions, daily manifesting on my premonitions. Best to keep it neutral, got my own religion. The brainwash, gotta make your own decision. My word is James Bond, I stay on the mission. Coming for the top position, ain't no competition, man. Pull up in the top, it's missing, the opposition ain't. All that lane switching, this is what the game is in. It's the young incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow.
I just had to let you know.
It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow.
I just had to let you know.
Thank you. took me so long getting back to my right mind. I don't wanna be on the ground when the time flies. Had so many friends, don't wonder when it's my time. I don't every day like I died by the night time. It took me so long getting back.
Championships. All my records go hard, it's a champion hit. Yeah. I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit. Yeah. Get to hit with anybody, take them, I can shake them. Yeah. I invite them to the fire, then I bake them, I'ma break them. Hey. I'm a Hall of Fame legend, they should go and hang my jersey. Yeah. Made to put in work, I don't think they really heard me like. Yeah.
Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
Yeah. Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me. I am up. Number one seed, ain't nobody popping up. Got a squad of gorillas from the jungle suited up. You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us. Call an audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah.
Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
There ain't no time, is it? Playing skills, you did.
First opened in 2002, there's a look inside Ford Field here in downtown Detroit, the Motor City. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Dallas Cowboys and the Detroit Lions. It's the final 3 weeks of the season. Still plenty to play for here as we're underway in week 15. This is taken near the 13. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line.
My name, huh?
You ready?
STRO. I ain't come to play with you.
Yeah.
Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you.
Downtown between Brush Street and I-375. That's where we're located in the heart of Detroit at Ford Field, which first opened back in 2002. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Dallas Cowboys and the Detroit Lions. It's the final 3 weeks of the season. Still plenty to play for here as we're underway in week 15. That's fielded in the end zone. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line.
Check 59. Here we go again.
this time to the tailback. Give him three there on the first play of the game, and it's second down.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high power, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
They'll run it now out of the gun. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
And that's a run that'll energize an offensive line. They'll take that one all day long. Fundamental breakdown by the defense. You've got to be able to make plays on the edge.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. The pitch back. He's got the first down and more past midfield. And he'll finally be taken down at the 18. Now I think we're going to get a timeout here. Yes, a timeout here, as it looks like we've got a lion that's shaken up. While he gets attended to, we'll step aside. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. And now Jackson will look to throw it. And that is caught. Touchdown, Detroit. An 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Lions take it right down and score on the opening drive. Here's Chandler Catanzaro for the extra point. It's up, it's good, and the Lions lead 7-0. Here's Martin now following the score as he'll send this one away. This will be taken short. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. Shot right away, and he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down, the offense or the defense? Let's face it, if you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
Once again, they'll come up on the 26-yard line, second and 10. They'll run with Taylor. Just a gain of a yard there, and now it'll be third down.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Force the incompletion on first down, then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
Throwing is Allen on third. And he will not be able to hang on to the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Taking it about the 16. It's a nifty return of 29 yards. And the Lions will take over. Let's go! The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And certainly they'll be hoping to hit pay dirt like they did on the last drive. Got the football back, so a chance to go up two scores.
And they haven't been tentative at all in this ball game, because sometimes you start a game with your script to try and get information out of the opposing defense. How will they play you in certain situations? Sometimes you script to attack, and that's what I'm seeing so far.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Throwing is Jackson. Looking for Campbell downfield. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete. So the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. A 5-yard loss there is going to bring up fourth down.
I don't think there's any doubt that if it's me, I'd be really cautious about continuing to call this play, because you got to know, defenders, if they get a free shot at the QB, they want to take it, and they want to take it big.
And they got it there on the option play for a loss. It's just a 30-yard punt that time, no return. And the Cowboys will take over the football with a first and 10. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And the last drive, their first drive, 3 and out. What changes here, if anything?
I think it's making sure the guys that you trust the most with the ball, the biggest playmakers you have, that they touch it on this possession to try and get things moving.
So get it to the horses.
Without a doubt. They're the ones that typically end up in the end zone.
The give to Taylor. And he's going to be stopped up quickly here. Just a yard up to the 39.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up, because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. To the air, Allen. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down.
And partner, I think that's a great example that not all tight ends are created equal, because everything was right. Got the completion, but he's not one of the more dynamic guys in the league. So even though he caught it, couldn't turn it into much more.
Check my name.
To throw on third down, Allen. And an alley to run. Down the numbers. There he goes. And he will score. Touchdown, Lions. And this defense looking like they have come to play. The pick six, and just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visits. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody find someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
This will be taken very short. And he'll be brought down at the 23. Make it the 24-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And this is a unit that, to be frank, doesn't look like they've woken up yet. I mean, a punt and a turnover on their first two drives.
And I think the game's starting to take shape a little bit now. And I'm going to take it into the basketball world. When you're having trouble scoring or moving the ball in basketball, what do? Get it to their best player, right? Find a matchup, create it, exploit it, and try and move the football.
So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Allen. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Going with a dime look on defense. Two extra defensive backs on the field and covered up essentially every blade of grass. That's allowed them to disrupt the play.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10.
Out, 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 out.
Allen to throw again. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And that play goes nowhere. Taken down, losing yardage at the 50, right at midfield.
Well, I know it goes against the instincts of the person catching the ball, because all you're ever taught is catch the football, don't drop it.
But drop it there.
Yeah, in that situation, dropping it would have been better. End up losing yardage, even though they completed the pass.
As good as a sack.
Yeah, how about that? Although they won't get the same credit for it, and it won't help them at contract time.
The last catch took him 2 yards in the wrong direction, so now what can they do on third?
56, and Alpha.
From midfield, here's Allen. Throwing left side, it's complete. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 30. He's such a good route runner. Shows it there on third down. Very proficient and a good pass.
And you know what I've observed over the years in the NFL? The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's going to have in you to go to you in important times, because he can trust you being in the right spot, and they connected there and picked up a first down.
It's a gain of 12, and the Cowboys pick up the first. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. The first opportunity in the red zone for the Cowboys. They have a first and 10 at the 18. Allen now looks to throw. He'll find Taylor. That's complete. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. He'll get a couple yards on that one. And it's a second down. Throwing now is Allen. Jones has it. And on this one, he'll get to the 15, right at the 15-yard line. That catch good for only a yard, and it'll be third down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
On third down, Allen, and he'll go down, brought down at the 20-yard line.
Well, someone's been up to the task so far in this game. They are already up a couple of scores, Brandon, and guess what? I think they're just going to pin their ears back now and get up here and get after the quarterback.
Been such an impressive first half to get that lead. So they do get 3 points, but that's now three drives with only the 3 points, not a ratio that's going to win you many ball games.
Not at all, Brandon. And think about it this way. We all know payoff is the key, right? And wouldn't we love to have the concession on every T-shirt that's been printed in football that says finish on it? Because that's the mantra everywhere. Got to be able to finish drives, put points on the board. We got this.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. They've got the lead. Last time had to punt it, though. What's the key to this drive?
I think it's leverage. The big guys up front. You know the motivational speech on the sideline is, guys, give us an opportunity. Protect the passer, create space for our runners, and let's go ahead and get these guys. Low man wins. Let's go do it on this drive.
We'll watch that leverage on this drive.
Mike Spartan. Check, 59.
Stepping up, he's going to keep it. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut.
And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
Push him back. Push him back.
from the gun. It's Jackson. Campbell making the catch. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup. That's the number two receiver in the NFL in terms of yardage, and tell you what, a few more plays like that, he won't be number two for long.
Well, that's what often happens when you have competitors running around the field. These guys know where they stand in relationship to yardage, totals, numbers, the whole deal. And let's face it, all of them, they all want to be number one.
And Jackson cannot get away, and he'll go down. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Throwing on second and long. Jackson forced out to his left. Caught here by Griffin. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A big play on the catch and run, covering 34 yards. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. A great effort there. His first touchdown on the year. And the Lions are able to extend their lead. Extra point up and good by Catanzaro. And the lead is up to 18 now. So after the touchdown, Martin now on to kick this one away. This will be taken short. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. It's been very much a slow start for them. Three drives and just the 3 points, CD.
Yeah, if you're into the points per drive ratio, that answer is one. And that's not going to get it done in a ball game. They've got to find a way to finish these drives in end zones, not having balls get through goalposts.
And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. 1:57 to go in this first half on EA Sports. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
The best multitasker in the business, the coach.
And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Allen's throw is complete, and he is out of bounds inside the 35. A gain there of 21 yards.
I know you're trying not to scoreboard watch, but you only got 3 points. You're kind of hoping that that type of play there gives you some positive momentum going into the half.
Yeah, I need to do something to get more than that three number that they have on the scoreboard right now. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
Hey, turn it up. Protein spill.
Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. The sack there by Roquan Smith. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here.
Hey, orbit.
Allen gonna throw. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
One thing I know from experience is that when the deep ball is thrown and you're the defender, you've got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You've got to play the ball really well. It's a 50-50 jump ball play. And guess what? They took a shot. How are you going to win it? And in this case, they managed to get it done.
He completes it to Jones. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. So out comes the field goal team now for the second time here today. He hit his first one, this from 44 yards out now. And the 11-year veteran bangs it through. And high fives for that one as that drive ends in three. No problems in the field goal department so far. He's 2 for 2.
Pretty reliable here in this game, isn't he? And to me, that bodes well for them. If they need him late in the game, his confidence should be sky high.
Some might have returned that one. He won't. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start the drive from the 25. The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. You've got under a minute to go here until halftime. You got the good size lead. No need to do anything crazy.
No, there really is no need to do anything crazy. The smart play, go ahead and take your lead into the locker room and then try and add to it in the second half. But there's a part of me that looks at this and says, first half going my way, I have a little bit of a cushion. Let's go ahead and try and extend things. If you've got some good plays drawn up, you might want to think about them right here.
Second and 6, just inside the 30. And now he'll tuck it and run. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 19 yards the pick up there. Move the chains. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. He's got a first down and then some inside the 40. And down to the 29-yard line. 4 seconds left and there's the timeout. In field goal range and a chance to tack on 3 before intermission. So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. From the right hash, it's a 46-yard attempt. So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far. As we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. This will be taken very short. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there.
But this
is I'm doing it, though. This is a really important drive. And we often talk about teams scripting plays to start a game. A lot of them script to start the second half, too. And they're scripting something that they expect to get them into the end zone and back into this game.
We'll see if that script is a good one for them. A little bit of space there for the first down run, as that's going to get him about 5 yards. In on the stop, the former Georgia Bulldog, Roquan Smith. After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5. Here's Allen. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And down he goes at the 49, a 3-yard pickup. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's 3rd down. Allen off the play fake. And almost picked off. I guess the good news for them now, it's 4th down.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? Zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on 3rd down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. 3rd down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
Hey, Haywood!
So they're going for it, and here's Allen. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And he has the 1st down yardage before they bring him down right at the 45. Well, they deemed it 4 down territory, and they got 4 yards to pick up the first.
You ain't going nowhere. 56.
Bristol, travel.
Here's Allen on 1st and 10. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. I know it's an emotional game, Charles. You can't do that.
And when you get into your film sessions, and you argue your case with your coaches, that's exactly what they say at the end. You just can't do it. It costs your team.
Here's Taylor. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
Not too many offenses want to turn down long drives, but when you're down what they are, they've got to pay it off with some points.
From the 17, Allen. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. From 17 yards out, and the Cowboys cut into that lead. Zuerlein good with a PAT, and that makes it 24-13. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. They had that first half lead, but they have been shut down here in this third quarter, so time to retool a bit.
And probably need to tap into that emotional vein that gets them back to really playing hard and effectively. Because a lot of times we think it's just play calls and this isn't working and they're shutting them down. Sometimes when you get a lead, you lose your edge. You don't play quite as hard. That's what they're looking for here.
Trying to get that edge back as they've watched this lead shrink a little. From the 27, Jackson, buying time to his left, and incomplete.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, lived to fight another down, right?
So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a 3rd and 6. Going to throw right side here, complete. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 45-yard line. A great job pulling that one in from a guy, as we know, who can really blaze. He's got a lot of speed.
And that speed can work for him so many different ways. Sometimes he just takes off and goes and just runs past people. Sometimes you get people to back off so far that you can catch everything underneath. But still, at some point in the game, you probably have to make some contested catches, right? Sometimes you have to go up and beat a defender for the football. He has that in his arsenal as well.
Showed it right there. The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. They stay on the ground. This time it's Johnson. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball and protect this lead. Give it to the backs, play a little bit of keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point, going to make that defense stand up and stop them. A good chance. This is 4-down territory if they're unable to convert. But right now looking at a 3rd and 3. Here's Jackson. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. Well, they only needed a small gain on 3rd down. They end up getting over 30 yards. Now a chance to make that big play really hurt. It's 1st and goal just outside the 5. Now it's Jackson, flush to his right. He's got his man. It's caught for a Lion touchdown. From 6 yards away. And the Lions are able to extend their lead.
That drive that really increased their cushion felt very military to me. Very precise, methodical. That's one of the words you've taught me. And they just got it done.
And slowly but surely now starting to pull away a little bit. Things looking good for them here in the third quarter.
Not only pulling away, but you mentioned that slowly but surely. You also drain clock, too, with a drive like that. So you really give yourself an advantage. in this position, trying to get back into the game. Teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Allen now on first down. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in.
And attempted a deep ball there. They didn't get it. But, boy, they're going to need a few of those to actually hit in order to get back into this game.
Good thing they do have a little bit of time here still left in the contest. Decent-sized deficit, but not one that they can't manage. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Allen now going to throw again. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And a gain of about four here moves this from the 6 up to the 10. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down.
Alert, alert, alert! Hey, Echo!
So the shotgun snap to Allen. And that is incomplete.
They went with the dime look that time on defense, just flooded the field with defensive backs, blanketed everyone, took away all the passing angles, thus the incompletion.
Out now comes the Cowboys punter as he'll punt it away for the second time. That'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And possession will switch hands, first and 10. The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And now you've got the clock winding down here in the third quarter. Your 3 scores to the good. What's your approach on this drive?
Too early to fully commit to playing the clock game. Yet at the same time, you're also not going pell-mell.
And he takes this one in for a Lions touchdown. A big play there with his second touchdown of the game, number 7 on the year. And the Lions are able to extend their lead. Extra point good by Catanzaro, and they open the lead up now to 25. Here's Martin now following the score as he'll send this one away. This will be taken short. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Back now at Ford Field. A lot of happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here to start quarter number 4. Now Allen. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially. So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 32-yard line. And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. Now the trials and tribulations of being a quarterback in this league, it's tough. It's got to be wearing on him out there.
Well, he has been sacked a number of times. He had an interception, so I'm going to give him a skosh of credit for hanging in there and trying to make something happen, despite the amount of pressure he's been under this entire game.
And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. Give him 18 on that one, and it's a Dallas first down. Operating from the red zone now. Allen, that's complete right around the 8. And this will leave him a yard short. Oh, yeah. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. Give him nine there on the first down completion. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one. Now Allen. And he is going to go down. Back at the 11-yard line.
We've been around this league for a while, and many coaches never pull their starting quarterback, almost no matter the situation. In this case, though, I think he's got to make a decision. He's taking a pretty good beating out there.
Yeah, and with the deficit, maybe not wanting to risk an injury. Now Allen to throw on third down. Being chased out left. And the pressure gets to him again.
So we'll recount real quick. He had the touchdown earlier, and now he comes up with the sack here. No doubt about it, he's having himself a game.
They're already slim hopes are going to ride on this one. They'll go on fourth down. Allen going to go on fourth down. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Trey Flowers, and the Lions will take over. Well, their first fourth down attempt earlier was successful. This one backfires for a turnover on downs.
I like their aggressiveness. I like what they're doing. They got it the first time they went for it. Why not a second time? I don't think they'll be daunted from attempting it again. If you're on the defensive side of the ball, though, any fourth down stop is a big momentum play.
The last run good for two. Here's second and eight.
Watch the slant. Check that.
Jackson now. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. Charles, you said earlier this defense is probably going to need to hold these guys right around 20 or under that if they were going to have a chance. It was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 20 behind a long time ago in this game, didn't they? It looks like they're headed towards a big, big number. But 20 was the threshold because that kept them in the ball game and kept the pressure off of their own offense.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves them staring up here at a third and eight.
And we're pretty quiet. Yup, yup.
Jackson from the shotgun. He's going to float this one deep right side. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 25. Now they get a fourth quarter pick. A little something to hang their hat on, I guess.
Okay, so let's face it, though. Who's happy about this play? Fantasy guys, right?
Yeah.
The analytics will tell you one thing or another. That's a bad play on one hand, a good play on the other.
Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And he gets all the way down to the 30-yard line. A big play here for Dallas. 46 yards. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. Another incompletion. You know, it's a wonder he's still moving around back there the number of times he's been sacked.
Yeah, he's staying out there, isn't he? And you don't think about it much in a game like this, but he's showing incredible leadership. Still competing, still fighting, not taking himself out of a ball game that appears lost.
Caught by Jones. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now. That's going to leave them with just one remaining here in this fourth quarter. So three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time. Allen to throw once more. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. Julio Jones once again the intended target, but it'll be second and goal.
When you got your backs in the shadow of your goal line, you've got to be physical in that situation because there's not a whole lot of space, not a lot of wild plays that can be run there.
That's put up or shut up time. Defensively, nice job just to make sure they didn't complete it on that play. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. From 8 yards out, and the Cowboys get a bit closer. Zuerlein connects on the extra point, and that will shave one more off this lead. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. Certainly no reason to panic. They've got the 3-score lead, but the turnover last time, the interception that led to a touchdown, you'd have to think it might not be dialing that up again.
Yeah, probably not. They're still in fantastic shape, though, so I would imagine before he tried it out here for this series, head coach probably just leaned over to him and was like, listen, we're wearing these color shirts. Throw it to those guys, not the others. Try to make a joke out of it and just let them go out there with a little bit more confidence.
And once again, not much running room, if any at all. And now here comes the third of their timeouts defensively. So they'll be left with only the 2-minute warning to stop it from here on out. The Lions on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 10. To the 35 before they're able to knock him down. It's a gain of 14 and a first down for Detroit.
Well, that's the fear any defense has when the quarterback gets involved in the running game. You don't usually account for him, and he's hurting them today.
Yeah, he's been very involved in the running game. Defensively, when you got the coverage good downfield, how do you account for him, though?
Occasionally, you start to spy him. Take someone that has the same agility, who can dance with him, run with him, and try and keep him in the pocket.
Yeah, it'll be especially critical here as we come down the stretch in the fourth. So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column. They try to run on first down, but this defense says no dice. They stop them a couple yards behind the line of scrimmage. It'll wind up being a loss of 2. And it's 2nd down.
Just like that.
Griffin's got it, middle of the field. And he takes this down deep on the Cowboys' side of the field. A big play there on the catch and run. 46 yards. So a big play as it gets him all the way down to the 20 now for 1st and 10. On 1st down, Slade. And he'll get this one down to about the 17. The excellent play last time is followed by a much more routine gain of 3. The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. And despite the late lead, Jackson to throw. Dancing to his left. And he's taken down, trying to do a little too much, getting outside of the pocket, and it results in a sack.
Brandon, that's just football 101. If you're out of the pocket, you've got to get rid of the football in this situation. You cannot take a sack in a 2-minute drill.
Now throwing on 3rd down there, but he cannot connect.
Forced to the ground and incomplete. It's 4th down.
And well, they could just run this clock out, but here is the field goal unit on 4th down. From the left hash, it's a 36-yard attempt. And this one is right through. And that will stretch the lead up to 3 touchdowns. Now it's a 21-point game. So it's 3 more points, and that widens this thing out even further here in the fourth.
And you know, in this league, you can never have enough points, but this widens it out, as you said, and now it's all about ball control, isn't it?
And they'll be set up with good field position here as he gets this up over the 40-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just one last drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge, and someone said, "Coach, what do you want to call?" He just waved a hand like, "Who cares? Let's get out of here and do something some other time." But some teams like to do something at the end to feel a little bit better as they continue to move forward.
Yeah, probably just want to put this one behind them. A big offensive explosion.
My jewelry coat is chill. Stories treacherous.
heavy, you got it. Go snatch the skirt, the lot. Go ahead, jump and hop on it, hop at it. Rep for your bra. Where your post, your pop and your projects. Pain dripping, itching, drumming. Hey, look how far we coming. Heartbeat on the streets, you can do it. Ain't built for the weekend. Sweet, this sugar. One man on me, but get deep. Watch what you doing. I ain't damaged goods. Damming out the clay. You wish you could. I do this for the family. I might just blow my wheel. I'm keeping it so for real. Who feeling that glowing hill? I'm giving they soul the chills. My jury the cold is chill. Stories treacherous. I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah.
Time.
Brown. Is that it?
How many of y'all came to win?
Oh, they asking my name, huh?
You ready?
What did it? What's
that? I ain't come to play with you, yeah. Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you. It's early, I'm up, yeah. I can't spend the day with you. I'm out of my business. I ain't finna play with you. I'm coming to fight, yo. I ain't finna play with you. Man, I gotta come clean like I got it.
Crown it!
I
know
my everybody drop when I drop, yeah. This shit is too poor, bruh. Living up, never not on my grind. New York City time. Another brother better, he will never be fine. I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please. Yeah,
Crown
it! Ready to try, you can push the vibe. It's your better vibe at the time. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the
319.
Hey, yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback.
They
play away with my crew. What I do, lace up the shoes, six W. What I do, lace up the shoes, six W. Now what I do, lace up the shoes, six W.
What I do, lace up my shoes, chase W's, great colored coupes,
uno,
I could be number two, MVP the league most valuable, they see those aptitudes, talking trophies I didn't grab if you can't match this attitude, I wear my heart on my sleeve, please, I move like the wind, can't catch this breeze, freeze, stop you in your tracks, cause I live in the season, I'm seeking W's like Tupac used to throw up, forget it, might as well forfeit your team, shouldn't even show up, what you wanna be when you grow up, they used to ask, I chose an act. Competition never matched. We ain't go together like camouflage and polka dots. Focus on your position, just know your spot. Sure, it's a long season. They planning no winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number retired. Can't let these frauds beat us. I figured out the recipe. Never let the opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy.
Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard. On the job, you can see that. On my head is real good. We don't need your feedback. If you play with my crew coming through, what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the blues. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the blues. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the blues. Yeah, beats, leave it in the street. Case on the news.
Brown 80!
Done.
What's that?
Six, pull it high.
Alert! We got it. Go!
Look out!